No, I'm supposed to be serious. No. Okay, no, pretend you didn't hear that. Okay.
Strangers to love, you know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie. It hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're blind to see. Whoops. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Oh, it keeps going. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Keep you up. Keep you up. Never gonna give you up. We've known each other for so long.
Like, never gonna hit those notes.
Inside, we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Tell a lie and hurt you.
Oh my god. I want to end stream. I don't want to do this anymore. It's too embarrassing. Okay, before we start, I actually do have to fix something that I completely forgot to do. I will admit to you, I'll always be straightforward with you. I forgot to set up ahead of time today, so a lot of today is a little impulsive. Okay, now I should have my little dance. You see? I got my little shoulder dance. We're gonna need it for one of the next songs. we're gonna need it for the next song, actually, like the very next song. But anyway, let me go ahead and set things up a little bit. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Thank you so much for coming. And also, I'm very sorry. As with other karaoke streams, I won't be acknowledging you directly by name, so I hope that's not too bad. I hope you don't mind. I just make a point not to, because that makes the VOD more watchable, I think. So yeah. All right. Never gonna give you up. Get Rickrolled. Chump, chump. Boom. All right, that was the first song. Yeah, it made you think we were gonna do Shino no ga Iwa, right? No, I figure you probably saw it coming. you probably saw the twist coming. There's no surprises. There's no surprise there that it ended up being like that. Either way, I hope you could enjoy that. I didn't warm up today, so we'll call that my warm up for today's karaoke. I'll call that my warm up. That's not actually a very effective warm up, but that's fine. So next, we're gonna hit another meme song. A lot of these are older memes. You're gonna have to forgive me for that. When it comes to my knowledge of meme culture, it is mostly restricted to when I was a tween. So like the years of like 2011 through 2016, those are the ones that I know best. So a lot of these are gonna be a little bit ancient, but I think that makes it more embarrassing. So if you're on the like really, really young side, you may not recognize some of these. I've learned that a lot of the things that I thought were funny when I was a kid are just not recognizable to like really young people now. So some of these may fly over your head, but that's fine. But this next one isn't essential, so it should be fine. This next one is actually a Swedish song that sparked a really big, like huge animation meme. One of the biggest animation memes of all time, I think, probably. Maybe, if not, you know, number one, the most huge animation meme of all time. Everyone was drawing this. Everyone was doing their OCs with this. Everyone was doing their favorite character, like their Blurbo from a show. You know, they were drawing everyone. Everyone was doing this dance. Everyone was obsessed with it. It was an international sensation. It was made by this Swedish group that kind of preceded VTubers and virtual singers. it's called Caramel Dansen, or like in English, Caramel Dancing. It's so stupid. It's so stupid. I'm so embarrassed. I don't want to be here. Okay, hold on. Like I said, I didn't actually prepare for this stream as much as I normally would today. So I do need to get the lyrics up. So one moment, please. I will also preface this one by saying that I don't know Swedish. I know like the basics of Swedish phonetics. Like I've read the phonemic inventory, and that's where my knowledge of Swedish ends. It's not going to be very good. I'm going to, like, if you speak Swedish, I need you to pretend you don't and not get mad at me. No yell me, okay? Okay. I also need to pull out the chat so that I can read you while I'm going, even if I'm not responding. Let me see. And as always, requests are open. I will hit requests at the very end, unless I'm feeling inspired in the middle. So to request any silly meme songs that you think fit the theme, feel free to drop it into the little blue box at the top of the chat. It should have a little button that says something like ask a question or ask something. I can never remember the exact wording, but I'm pretty sure it's ask something. So feel free to suggest any songs you'd like there. No promises, I might not hit them, but there's a decent chance if I know it at the end. Okay. Caramel Dansen, the Caramella Girls. Oh God, I'm so scared. Okay. Is the audio okay, by the way? I lost tracking. That's even worse. Okay. Vi undrar är ni ni då ett bara mer. Armarna upp, nu ska ni få se. Kom igen. Vem som helst kan vara med. Vara med. Så du på era fötter och va-a-a. Och vicka era fötter och la-la-la. Gör som vi. Till denna melodi. Wow, dansa med oss. Klappa era händer. Gör som vi gör. Ta några steg och vänster. Lyssna och lär. Missa inte chansen. Nu är vi här med karameldansen. Det blir en sensation nu väl och förstås. På festen kom alla släpper loss. Whoops. Kom igen. Nu tar vi steg om igen. Så lupa era fötter och va-a-a. Och vicka era höfter och la-la-la. Gör som vi till denna melodi. Så kom och dansa med oss. Klappa era händer. Gör som vi gör. Ta några steg och vänta. Lyssna och lär. Missa inte chansen. Nu är vi här med karameldansen. Dansa med oss. Oh, I thought it kept going. You lied to me. Okay. Oh, it's here. Okay, okay.
Dansa med oss. Klappa era händer. Gör som vi gör. Ta några steg och vänta. Lyssna och lär. Missa inte chansen. Nu är vi här med karameldansen.
I wish I would have turned on autotune.
Så kom och dansa med oss. Klappa era händer. Gör som vi gör. Ta några steg och vänta. Lyssna och lär. Missa inte chansen. Nu är vi här med karameldansen. Dansa med oss. Klappa era händer. Gör som vi gör. Ta några steg och vänta. Lyssna och lär. Missa inte chansen. Nu är vi här med karameldansen.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that is a train wreck. That is a car accident. Goodness. Okay, that was Caramel Dansen by the Caramella Girls. English versions of this exist. All of the translation, like all of the translated versions, are like nonsensical and gibberish. They're just meant to be like phonetic matches, so they're really silly. Like the Japanese version doesn't even mean anything. The Japanese version is completely meaningless, and it's like a meme in Japan because it sounds like Japanese, but it doesn't actually have any actual sentences in it. It's just like uma. But I'm glad you liked it. I'm glad you liked it. That was caramel dancing, as we know it in English. It's literally the same thing, just different. but yeah, I'm so embarrassed. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it through the whole set list. I'm going to tell you, I prepared 13 songs for today. I might not get through all of them because I'm already humiliated. I'm already agonized. Like, it already hurts. I'm gonna try to alternate between like English memes and the ones that are not English, because quite a few of these are like Japanese or Spanish or Swedish, as you've just heard. So I'm gonna try to alternate. So the next one will be English. This next one was really big about 7 years ago, I think. I think I was maybe still in high school. Yeah, maybe I had just gotten into high school. I can't remember the timeline, but I think I was a lot younger when this was popular. This is a song from the legendary children's show, Lazy Town. And that's probably enough for me to just start playing it. You probably know what it is already. It's a villain song. It's like the villain song. You could say it's the number one villain song ever. You could say it's the number one villain. We are number one. Hey! Oh, I need the lyrics.
We are number one.
Oh wait, I should have done the monologue. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Shh! No, don't touch that! We are number one. Hey! We are number one. We are number one. This net, oh, that I just found. Whoops. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it at him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. He'll slip and slide on this banana peel.
What are you doing?
We are number one. Hey! Oh wait, that's not yet. That's here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are number one. Hey! Villain number one. We are number one. Hey, ba 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 ba. We are number one. We are number. Oh, I thought it was over. Ba 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 ba. We are number one. Ba 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 ba. We are number one. We are number one. We are number one. Hey, hey. Oh my God. I keep thinking it's shorter than it is. It's like you think it's over and then it keeps going. Such a cool song though. Rest in peace the actor for that character. Very beloved character, Robbie Rotten. Okay, that was We Are Number One from Lazy Town. I don't know how much more of this I can take, friend. I don't know how much more I can go. We're only at number three. Okay. Before the next one, I do need to hydrate. So I'm gonna go grab a water bottle really quick. Don't go anywhere. I just gotta get right over here to the other side of my room. You can hear me, but I'm far away. Ah! Okay. I'm back. If you've got a beverage on hand, you should take a sip with me. Let's get hydrated. Let's let the water flood our bodies. You ready? 1, 2, 3.
Refreshing.
No, I was wondering why you were sending the like the hand washing emoji. The hand washing emoji. It's so silly. It kind of does look like clapping though, doesn't it? Yeah, that's washing hands. It's so silly. Okay. So next up, I want to do another non-English one. I need, because this one I actually really, really love as a song. I'm going to go ahead and move the chat down here. This next one I actually love as a song and not as a meme. I will say, if you're not in any Spanish-speaking community online, you might not actually know this one as a meme. This is exclusively like a Spanish meme, I think. You may have encountered it once or twice, though. But this song is basically like, how do I describe this? In Spanish-speaking cultures online, like Latin American people online especially, this is basically like the anthem for the crying cat meme. Like, if you know the crying cat meme at least, right? Like, you've seen that little white cat who's just like... Oh, actually, you know what? Just for this song.
I'll bring back Nyapawa. Nyapawa.
I don't know about the tears in the eyes, but maybe. But yeah, this is basically the theme song for this guy. Here, I'll put him on screen as a little visual. I'll put him over here in the corner. And maybe another one. Yeah, I want to surround myself. Hold on, I gotta collect some crying cat memes. But yeah, this actually like, despite being really, really popular in Latin American communities online, this song is actually made by like a European Spanish singer. And I don't think she's actually even from Spain. I think she might be like British or something. But she sings in European, like Castilian Spanish. Like she does like necesito instead of necesito. But I'm not gonna sing it that way because I hate Castilian Spanish, period. I don't like it. I'm gonna sing it in Latin American phonetics because I like that better. Yeah, it's so good. It's basically a song about this guy with really sad eyes, and that's it. Just talking about how sad this guy looks. And it's just really, I don't know. I feel like that kind of covers it, honestly. That's a pretty apt summary, is just to say it's about this guy with really sad eyes. And hey, this cat has sad eyes, so. I figure it's appropriate to just surround myself. Okay, that's probably enough. All right, so let me go ahead and name the song for you if you don't know it. The song is called El Muchacho de los Ojos Tristes. The man with the sad eyes, or the man of the sad eyes, literally. But yeah, this song is very, very popular in Spanish-speaking communities and is basically like the theme song for this crying cat meme. So I'll be a cat for this one. Or maybe I could do it for the rest of the set list, because that's kind of cursed, isn't it? If only you knew what was coming. Anyway, let me go ahead and bring it in. Okay, let me get the lyrics prepped as well. Okay. Without further ado, this is El Muchacho de los Ojos Tristes by Jeanette or Jeanette. La 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 la. La 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 la. Una simple sonrisa, ni un poco de luz en sus ojos profundos, ni siquiera reflejo de algún pensamiento que alegre su mundo. Hay tristeza en sus ojos, hablando y callando y bailando conmigo. Una pena lejana que llega a mi alma se hace cariño.
el muchacho de los ojos tristes. Vive solo y necesita amor.
Oops, I did it in Spanish.
Como el aire necesita verme. Como al sol lo necesito yo. El muchacho de los ojos tristes ha encontrado al fin una razón para hacer que su mirada ría con mis besos y mi gran amor.
I said I wasn't gonna do Castilian Spanish and then I did, because that's what she sings in the song. She goes, necesita. No.
Na 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 na. Ni su nombre conozco, ya quiero volver a encontrármelos a solas.
Oops.
Y en sus ojos de otoño dormir poco a poco, olvidando las horas. Yo pretendo saber por qué extraña razón hoy sus ojos no ríen. Yo pretendo lograr con ternura y amor ver sus ojos felices.
I mispronounced some of that.
El muchacho de los ojos tristes vive solo y necesita amor. Como el aire necesita verme, como el sol lo necesito yo. El muchacho de los ojos tristes ha encontrado al fin una razón para hacer que su mirada guía con mis besos y mi gran amor. El muchacho de los ojos tristes vive solo y necesita amor. Como el aire necesita verme, como al sol lo necesito yo. El muchacho de los ojos tristes ha encontrado al fin una razón para hacer que su mirada guía con mis besos y mi gran amor. El muchacho de los ojos tristes vive solo y necesita amor. Como el aire necesita verme, como el sol lo necesito yo.
I love that song so much. I had to include that one because it is technically a meme song, but it's mostly just me wanting a song that I want to sing. I've wanted to fit this into a karaoke set list for a while, but I haven't had anything that it really suited enough, so here you have. That was El Muchacho de los Ojos Tristes, the theme song for the crying cat meme. okay, let me get this out of here. no more ñapolo. Though I wasn't technically ñapolo, because when I do ñapolo, I do like a voice that I'm not going to do today, because that'll make me actually die. I will explode if I have to do that. Okay, for the next one, I will say this is a recurring meme with a lot of different songs that I actually hate and I don't think is funny at all. I'm not a fan, but everyone else loves it, so I'm going to do this one. This next one is a parody of an existing song, like a pre-existing song. It is what's called like a sus version, as people call it. People call these sus versions. Which is basically where they just like take the lyrics and then they make it about gay sex. So as a warning, this will have R18 lyrics. So if you are uncomfortable with that, I advise you to click away for a bit. there are a billion of these. This one is very popular recently, so I'm gonna do it. If, you know, all the kids love this, so hello fellow kids. This is, oh yeah, I have to put it in the set list first. I almost forgot. There you are. Number 5. I don't want to do this. Inspired by Golden Hour by Jake. This is Golden Shower, I guess. I don't want to do this. Okay.
It was just two brothers fucking on a guy, rubbing on his thigh, licking up each other. See it in your eyes, I'ma make you cry underneath the covers. I don't wear no rubber. Like, where you at tonight? I'ma fuck a guy, I'ma make him moan with the love of my life. He's got semen in him, Canadian cream on my thighs. His penis is why I fucked a guy in a golden shower. Oh, 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 you suck me dry. Just two lovers. Fuck me in the eyes, make the moment last, burning through my rubber. Can you let me tap or I'm gonna blast? I got semen powers.
What? Fuck you in the shower.
He knew he was the baddest. Can you even imagine falling like I did for the love of my life?
He's got you on his face, a glorious look in his eyes.
His ass is so tight, I'ma make him moan with the love of my life. He's got semen in him, Canadian cream on my thighs. Ew, his penis is why I fucked a guy in a golden shower. Oh, suck me dry in a golden shower. Oh,
ew. I don't want this. I don't like this. Ew. Ew.
Ew.
That's not even the worst of today, probably. Okay, that was Golden Shower, a parody song of Golden Hour by Jake. The parody is by someone called Mosh. Yeah, okay. Next up. I'm sorry. It's over. Okay. Oh, God. Next up, we have another one that's not English. This next one is Japanese. This one is a big meme for like if you have any gif of a character that just goes really, really fast. Like the chorus for this song hits, and then the character is like, like just dance it everywhere, like rapid speed. The song is called Promise. But it's affectionately known in the community as get dan, because the hook, like the end of the pre-chorus transition into the chorus, is get down. She says get down, so everyone calls this song get dan. Yeah, it's called Promise. Okay. I actually haven't sung this one before as like proper practice, so I'm probably gonna mess up, but I'll do my best. All right, Komi Hirose, Promise, or get dan.
You'll
know it when we get to the chorus, don't worry.
冷たい北風二人を近づける季節。 繋いだ指からこぼれ出す好きの気持ち。コーヒーの自販機のあったかいを吸うたび心に火が灯る。
Here we go, you ready?
Get down 揺れる回る触れる切ない気持ち二人で一緒に眠るウィンターランあなた抱き見つめて私抱き見つめて明日を誓うギュート抱かれ燃える恋心激しく街に包まれて永遠に愛してる今日より愛してるずっとエターナル
This karaoke is a little scuffy. I didn't test it beforehand. Whoopsie.
大切にするは未来つなぐシルバリン。いつでも守ってくれている愛の証。優しい笑顔は温かい毛布みたいに悲しみ。
Let's go!
Get down! 嘘も夢も今もどうでもいい二人で一緒ににすぐ歌わない優しいキスをして星に願い込めて過去を忘れそっと君を撫でて恋人よささやく言葉を眺め上げる永遠に愛してる今日より愛してるずっとエターナルラブLa la 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 la.
Wait, is it here? Okay, it's later.
La,
wait.
La 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 la.
Does it start here or not? Okay.
Get down, 揺れる回る触れる切ない気持ち二人で一緒に眠るウィンターランあなただけ見つめて私だけ見つめて明日を誓う言うと中で燃える恋心激しく舞い散る雪に包まれて永遠に愛してる今日より愛してるずっとエターナルささやく言葉が胸に込み上げる愛してる今日より愛してるずっとエターナル
La 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 la. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That was Get Down, as we know it. But the actual name is Promise. That was Promise by Komi Hirose. Promise by Komi Hirose. Very silly little song. The song is actually meant to be very romantic, but everyone takes it as something silly. So for the next one.I have something that I hate, but I think that you will like. Anyone who's been a regular for a while, this is something I don't pull out very often anymore because I'm not a big fan of him. But I have a little cameo for you. It's going to take me a second to set it up, though. You ready? I have to go off screen for a second. Go get him. I don't want to bring him on, but I have to for this because this next one's a duet, and I can't do it myself. So I'll be right back.
Miss me, didn't you, nerds? You missed me, didn't you? You just couldn't get enough.
You just couldn't get enough. Begging for me round the clock. You just can't. You just miss me too much. You just miss me too much, huh? You just miss me. You couldn't get enough of me. You couldn't get enough. I'm Devalo, bitch. I don't give a fuck.
Okay, so real talk. To do this one, I have to set up a toggle really quick. So I'm not going to be able to open my mouth at first, but then I will be able to, okay? Hold on. I'm a ventriloquist. I'm a ventriloquist. I'm not moving my mouth. Okay, hold on. I have to bring in something so that I can do this. This is going to be really weird, okay? This is going to be really trippy, and my programs might struggle. Okay, I'm back. It's me, Apollo Kepler. It's me. You're Oshi, right? okay. And then, okay, I'm going to have to move us over here. This is going to be hard. Because I have to set it up properly. Maybe I should just hide the microphone for it. Is that better if I hide the microphone? Yeah, probably, right? Here, I'll move the microphone out of the way. And then I'll put us right here. That should be good, right? Okay, so now, if I've set this up properly, I can push a little button and we can take turns talking. Just like this. Oh my god, that twig won't shut up. it's so weird. It's so scary. Okay. So, a friend of mine, Miss Miori Celesta, whom I love and adore and cannot stop talking about because I love her. She did Curse Karaoke as well. Definitely recommend checking her VOD out. She has VODs for that one. Very, very good. She did a song from a musical called Avenue Q. I really wanted to think of a duet that I could do to make today extra curse so that I could feature this guy. So I thought about it, and this seemed to be the best approach. So this next song is another sussy one. It's called The Internet is for Porn, but I'm not going to write out the word porn. It's for Palm. The internet is for corn. It's from a musical called Avenue Q. I have to get the lyrics first though, because I didn't prepare them ahead of time. So give me 1 second. Oh God, I'm so scared. But basically, this is from a musical. There are two characters in this one, Kate Monster and Trekkie Monster. Kate Monster is, she's an aspiring teacher, and she finally, she's been like an assistant, right? Like up till this point, she's been a teacher's assistant. And she finally gets to teach a class of her own, so she wants to do something relevant. She decides to do a lesson on the internet, and she's sitting here like practicing for her lesson, talking about how exciting it is, and then Trekkie Monster is just like, yeah, okay, but the internet's only really for porn, so. Let me see. Let me make sure I've got everything set up. Let me make sure I can get this going. Okay. Oh. All right. Pray for me, because I'm going to need prayers, honestly. I'm so fucking scared. This is terrifying. What is he doing? He's just standing there, menacingly. Okay. I'm going to move chat right here. And I'm going to put this right here. I've had to change my setup so that I could see everything when I do this. Okay, without further ado, the internet is for porn, Avenue Q. I'm so fucking scared. Okay.
Finally, I get to teach a whole lesson all by myself. And I'm going to teach something relevant, something modern. You know what? I'm going to teach about the internet.
Oh God.
The internet is really, really great for porn. I've got a fast connection, so I don't have to wait for porn. There's always some new site for porn. I browse all day and night for porn. At the speed of light for porn. The internet is for porn. The internet is for porn. Why do you think the net was born? Porn, porn, porn. Devalo.
Oh, hello, Apollo Kepler.
You are ruining my song! Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to.
Well, if you wouldn't mind, please be in quiet for 1 minute so I can finish. Okie dokie.
Good. I'm glad we have this new technology for porn. Oh, It gives us untold opportunity for porn. Oops, sorry. Right from your own desktop for you can research, browse, and shop until you've had enough and you're ready to stop for porn. Devala, the internet is for porn. The internet is for porn. I'm up all night hunking my heart to porn, porn, porn. That's gross, Devalo. You're a pervert. Ah, sticks and stones, Apollo Kepler. No, really, you're a pervert. Normal people don't sit at home all day looking at porn on the internet.
Oh?
What?
You have no idea.
Ready, normal people?
Oh my god.
Internet is for porn. The internet is for porn. All these guys unzip their flies for porn, porn, porn. The internet is not for porn.
Hold on a second. I know for a fact that you, Devalo, purchase all of your high-quality human hair wigs on Amazon.com. And I, Apollo Kepler, stream and sing over on YouTube.com. And you, the viewers, spend lots of time in our community Discord server on DiscordApp.com. And you, the viewer, are also watching me right now on YouTube.com.
Sure, Apollo. But what do you think they're all doing after?
Ah!
The internet is for porn. Ew! Dick and double click for porn, porn, porn. I hate men. Porn, porn. The internet is for the internet. Is for the internet. Is for porn. Yeah. Ew! 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 Disgusting! Disgusting! I can't take this. I don't want to be here anymore. I can't deal with this. Goodbye.
Now that that twink's gone, let's have some real fun.
Okay. That was the internet is for porn. Avenue Q. I mean corn, right? The internet's for corn. This stream isn't even monetized. That guy doesn't monetize his karaoke's. Can you believe him? Okay. So for the next one, what are we supposed to do? The next one, okay, I'm gonna sing another song that matches this one, I think. I think this one is pretty suited to the theme, so. And then I'll get out of here. I'll get out of your hair. So the next one is a Bo Burnham song. It came out about 3 years ago now. He did a special called Inside, and he basically did an entire comedy special from inside a tiny, cramped little room. As a little statement about the quarantine, if you remember any of that. So this song relates pretty closely to what we've just talked about, but it kind of gets the wrong idea. It claims that the internet is for more than just corn, so it's a bit of a lie. It's a bit of misinformation, but that's okay. That's okay, right? Okay, so let's do Welcome to the Internet by Bo Burnham while I'm still allowed to be here. Before he banishes me back to the Shadow Realm. Okay. Welcome to the internet. I think I'm using this right. Okay. All right. Let me see. I think I have the instrumental in here too. Okay. This is Welcome to the Internet, Bo Burnham.
Welcome to the internet, have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet, come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic, this isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and baby, we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet, what would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We've got a million different ways to engage.
page. Welcome to the internet, put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta, here's a 9-year-old who died. We've got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet, but hold on to your socks, 'cause some random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. And I'm pudding, he just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your ears. A healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Come take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Look at you. You, you. Unstoppable, watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy is a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy is a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time. Thank you so much. Thank you. That was Welcome to the Internet by Bo Burnham. Okay, I gotta skedaddle. See you later, nerds. Bye-bye. I'm so fucking scared. I hate that guy. He's so scary. What happened? What did he do? Sorry, I had to go panic in the bathroom for a minute. Okay. Jokes aside, that was Welcome to the Internet, Bo Burnham. I hope you could enjoy. I tried to do his little scary voice. I tried to do the Duvalo voice for that one. One of the bigger reasons that I don't bring on Duvalo often is because his voice hurts me. It hurts to do, so it's not very, like, sustainable, if that makes sense. But I hope you can enjoy the little crumbs that I'll give you every now and then. All right. So next up, we have another Japanese one. This next one is from a video game franchise called Yakuza, which tells you immediately which song it is, so I'll go ahead and start writing, but it's a huge meme.
very popular, and I've actually sung this as karaoke at least 5 times. This is like one of the songs that I do the most often because I unironically really love singing it. Today, I'm gonna try to do a deeper voice. I'm gonna try to do like a proper Enka voice, like the original singer for this, or at least the most popular version of this, because you know, a lot of the characters sing this song in the game. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do like a more masculine, mature voice for this one. But the song is called Baka Mitai, or literally, or like in English rather, I've been a fool is what this means, Baka Mitai. Let me get the lyrics, not that I need them, but it would help to have them, so. Let me get the lyrics. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do, like I said, I'm gonna try to do a more mature sounding voice, very like adult, so. Maybe it won't be the same as every other time I've done it today. Because I've done it a billion times before. Let me go ahead and cut this part. Okay. All right, without further ado, this is, oh, sorry. I started too early. This is Baka Mitai from Yakuza.
バカみたい子供なのね夢を追って傷ついて嘘が下手なくせに笑えない笑顔を見せた I love you もろくに言わない口下手でほんまに不器用なのになのにどうしてさよならは言えたのダメだねダメよダメなのよあんたが好きで好きすぎてどれだけ強いお酒でも歪まない思い出がバカみたい
ママのマンベル
バカみたい本当バカねあんた信じるばかりで強い女のふり切なさの夜風浴びる一人になって3年が過ぎ街の目さえも変わりましたなのになのにどうして未練だけ置き去りほんまにろくな男やない揃いの指は外しますざまみろせいせいするわいい加減待っててもバカみたい
Okay, last chorus, let's go.
ダメだね、ダメよ、ダメなのよ。あんたが好きで好きすぎて、どれだけ強いお酒でも歪まない。思い出が
まかみたい。ほんまにろくな男やない。ソロミの指は外します。ざまみろせいせいするわ。いいかな、この涙まかみたい。
It's so weird to use that lower tone sometimes. I don't do it very often. Don't do it very often, because I prefer not to. I have to kind of force myself to go low. It's a little tiring, but yeah.
ほんまにろくな男やない。 That was バカみたい from Yakuza franchise. ざまみろSay, say, Sulua.
Okay. What's next? All right. Next up, we have another sussy parody, which I hate, but this one's actually kind of funny, so I don't mind this one as much. So this one is set to a Frank Sinatra song. Hold on. I have to get the lyrics for it. My friend actually once asked me to like read these lyrics live in a VC and sing along to it, having never heard it before, and it was so silly because I didn't know what was coming. So I was kind of like live reacting to the lyrics as I sang them. Okay. So this next one is it's a very popular jazz song, popularized by Frank Sinatra, probably not written by Frank Sinatra. But it is to the tune of Fly Me to the Moon, very beloved jazz essential, one of my favorite jazz essentials, which I'd love to do like a proper like Apollo arrangement of someday. Who knows? But yeah. It is a testiculian, a testicle. It's about balls. Fly me to the moon. Balls in your jaw. It's the balls version. It's like fly me to the moon, but the moon is a big fat testicle. Like an individual ball. And there are like two moons in the sky. That's what this song is. I'm just trying to find a decent explanation. There's no explanation for this. It's just horrific. But yeah, this is what we're doing next. So strap in. All right.
Can I put my balls way down deep inside your jaw? Won't you let me shove my balls inside your gaping maw? In other words, suck my nuts. In other words, slurp these testes. Fill your jaw with my balls and you will smile forevermore. Whoa, 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 whoa. Balls are all you're gonna long for, all you'll worship and adore. In other words, eat my nuts. In other words, swallow my sack. Balls, fill your jaw with my balls, and you will smile forevermore.
balls are all you'll long for, all you'll worship and adore. In other words, eat my nuts. In other words, in other words, in other words, swallow my sack.
Maybe it should have been different. Maybe,
swallow my sack.
I don't know how that's supposed to go at the end. These lyrics, I'm not a big fan, I'll say. But I don't mind them as much as Golden Shower, so there you go. I'm so sorry. That was Fly Me to the Moon, specifically the Balls in Your Jaw parody. The Balls in Your Jaw parody. So let me go ahead and set up the set list for the next one. So as you can guess, the next one's probably not in English, right? This next one is the theme song of an infamous anime, very contentious anime. Some people love it, some people hate it, but because of it being so contentious, the theme song in itself is quite a meme. I will say, as far as like fulfilling the anime theme slot, I had another one that I was gonna do, but I decided not to be cursed, so. Because I've got a cursed threshold, and there's a line that I don't want to cross. Let me see. What was it gonna do? I forgot. Oh yeah. Yeah, no, this isn't as bad as you may think when I say contentious anime. It's just a little embarrassing. But I'm gonna be straight up with you. I really heavily considered doing the Boku no Pico opening, like the first one. That's the only one I know. I do know it because it's such a huge meme. You know, koi wo shi yo wo yo. I decided against it. I'm gonna need more if I'm gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that for free. I got my pride. I'm not gonna do that one. So no worries. But I really heavily considered it, just so as you know. So you're never fully safe. But no, I'm doing another one. This one's not quite as cursed. It's just very contentious and meme-y. This is the first theme song of the anime Sword Art Online. You know, some people love it, some people hate it. Crossing Field. All right. Yeah, no Boku no Pico today. Or maybe as an encore. Maybe if I'm in the mood. I don't think I will, though. I'm not a big fan, personally. Okay. Crossing Field.
Mitomete ta okubyo na kakko wakaranai. Mama ni kowakatte ta. 後ろの自分が現実を今に映すいつもの空を描いたここはきっと儚い心満たして夢で高く体はどんな不安まとっても振り払ってく眠る小さな思い広がり出して気づく弱い私君がいれば暗い世界強く入れた 長い夢見る心はそう永遠で I wanna always be with you. I give you everything I have.
I don't know this part.
浮かしてた導く光触れれば全て思い出し
I don't know that part.
大切な今のなな くれる目を閉じ世界を
それはいつも温い痛くてつなぐ確かな願い重なら見える迷いは動かじめた君を守りたくて背負う傷は深い眠りの中漂った変わらない約束だった二人の約束ラララララ鮮明に。
Oh, I never heard this part. I only know the TV size. Wait, is there singing here?
声が届くまで名前を呼んで出会えた奇跡感じたいもっと感じたいもっと。
Anytime I don't know it, I just do like spoken word. Is it here?
夢で高く飛んだ体はどんな不安まとっても振り払ってく眠る小さな想い広がり出して気づく弱い私君がいればなななる。
Oh, it keeps going.
長い夢見る心なる暗い世界。
Oh, I was ahead.
黒く入れた長い夢の見る頃はそう永遠で。
Okay, another one.
I wanna always be with you. I wanna hold you tight right now. I swear I will wipe all your tears. I'll give you everything I have.
Sorry for this cuff. I only know the TV size. And even then, I don't know it that well. That is Crossing Field, Sword Art Online. One of the most contentious anime ever. Okay. We got a couple more, and then I'll do some requests. Okay. Let me see. What is next? Probably English, right? Oh, God. Okay. This one, I know the original song in full, but I don't know the parody lyrics in full. So I'm just going to be kind of like feeling it out as we go. So there are going to be mistakes, but there is a very epic song by Kanye West and Estelle, which is very good and honestly should overpower the parody, but everyone really likes the parody and knows the parody, so it has become quite a meme, so that's what we're doing next. The original song is called American Boy. It's really, really good. If you've never heard the original, I need you to listen to it. Estelle's vocals are so phenomenal. I love her so much. But this is a Fortnite parody. This is a Fortnite parody that some... The really spooky part about this is, like, it's actually an adult man, but he's just really good at sounding like a 12-year-old. Like, everyone hears this and thinks it's a 12-year-old who made the parody, but it's actually by a grown adult. And this is just, like, his niche, is, like, sounding like a 12-year-old parody singer. It's crazy. It's crazy. That was, like, the biggest jump scare of my life. But, yeah. This next one is, it's called Chug Jug. Or is it Chug Jug with you? Chug Jug with you. That's how I'll write it, like, in parentheses. I have to clean that up a little bit. Here, I'll just move it. Like this. Like this. Okay. Boom. Banger. Okay. Yeah, the original is so good.
Take me on a trip I like to go someday. Bring me to New York. I love to see LA. I really want to come kick it with you.
I'm stalling. I have to set it up.
He said, hey, sister, it's really, really nice to meet you. I just met this 5'7" guy that's just my type. Does this work?
Oh, God. Okay. There you go. All right, Chug Jug with you. Fortnite. We got a victory royale, right? Let's get the... Okay. I think this volume's probably right. Okay.
We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. 10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend just got down. I revived him. Now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map. Go to the mark sheet. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me to Moisty Mire, but not Lou Lake. I really want to chug chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. He said, hey broski, you got some heals and a shield pot? I need some healing and I'm only at 1 HP. Whoops. Hey dude, sorry I found nothing on this safari. I've never heard this. I checked the upstairs of that house, but not the underneath yet. There's a chest that's just down there. The storm is coming fast and you need heals to prepare. I've got V-Bucks that I'll spend more than you can contend. I'm a cool pro Fortnite gamer, cool pro Fortnite gamer. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Oh my god, you can take me to Moisty Mire, but Nailu Lake, I really love to chug jug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. La 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 la, yeah. La na 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 na, la na 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 na. Will you be my pro Fortnite gamer, pro Fortnite gamer? Can we get a win this weekend? Take me to Loot Lake. Let's change the game mode and we can go disco dominate. Let's hop in NATK. Take me to the zone. I'm running kind of low on mats. I need to break some stone. Dressed in all his fancy clothes, he's got Renegade Raider, and he's probably a pro. Whoops, he just shot my back. I turn and I attack. I just got a victory royale. A victory royale. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me to Moisty Mire, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug jug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. Do your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Just keep going. You can take me to Moisty Mire, but not Loot Lake. I love to chug jug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers.
I don't know how this is supposed to go. There's no more lyrics, but the song keeps going. Is that it?
Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me to Moisty Mire, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug jug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers, pro Fortnite gamers. Da-da.
It's again? I'm cutting this off. I'm not keeping this going. I don't know how long this is supposed to go. There aren't enough lyrics to fit the instrumental, tragically. Okay, there you go. That is pro Fortnite. No, it's not called that. Chug Jug. That's Chug Jug with you. Leviathan, is that what he's called? Leviathan is the guy that made the parody. Parody song of American Boy by Kanye West and Estelle. It's so good. Or is it Estelle and Kanye West? Who's the feature on that song? I feel like Estelle is the one that has the song, but I also feel like she's the feature, right? Anyway, it should be Estelle's song as far as I'm concerned, because she bodies it. I'm sorry. Like, Kanye West, his verse is cool, but like, he got nothing on Estelle. All right, that was Chug Jug. All right, next up, for the last song that I prepared ahead of time, and then we'll do a couple of requests, I have a song that is another jazz standard. This one is not a parody version. It's just become a bit of a meme on TikTok recently, so I have an excuse to sing it. A lot of these, you'll notice, I'm kind of stretching as far as the cursed or the meme theme goes, because I've got a threshold of like how much embarrassment I can take. So I have to sneak in some songs that I just actually like. like El Muchacho de los Ojos Tristes, or this one. So this song is another one that was popularized by Frank Sinatra. It's called My Way. And it's been used in a lot of TikTok memes recently, like over the last year. Specifically, the chorus is the one that is used. So if you've never heard this song before somehow, you will probably recognize it at the chorus, because that's where it gets used a lot. I know the song by heart, but I'm going to get the lyrics anyway, just to be extra safe. Okay. I think these will work. Should be fine. All right, here we go. You ready? Are you ready? All right, this is My Way, Frank Sinatra. No parody, just the original song.
And now the end is here, and so I face...
These lyrics are wrong. the final curtain. No, I'm starting over. Hold on. It's got me singing, the end is here, and so I face that final curtain. That's not how this song goes. The end is near, and so I face the final curtain. Thank you. These lyrics are off. Okay, we'll start over from the top. I just feel like this is a good ending song. I don't know. All right, let's go. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. And yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. Here we go. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows, and did it was my way. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That was my way, Frank Sinatra. All a recent TikTok meme. Not really cursed, but some of the captions people come up with for this song are pretty cursed, so I think it counts, right? No, half of these aren't really cursed. Okay, so that is the finale as far as everything that I prepared ahead of time that I have the instrumentals ready for, but I will do a few encores as requests. Let me see what we got. What we got. Thank you so much for your support, by the way. Thank you so much for being here. Let me see. Oh, I see some people requested some of the ones that we've done. Like we've done Never Gonna Get You Up, and we got Chug Jug as well. So I can remove these. Oh my God, some of these. Okay. Tonight will be the night that I'll fall for you. I actually don't know the full song for that one, but I do know that, so I'll do that much for you at least. Cause tonight will be the night that I will fall for you. That's all I know. I've only heard that clip. I've never heard the full song. And I can't do Emo Boy either. I don't know that either. Hey, Emo Boy. Hey, Emo Boy. Hey, Emo Boy. Hey, Emo Boy. Let me see. Every Time We Touch. Ooh. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Ow, I just bumped my knee. One day I want to do nothing but songs that sound like this, like that are used in like early 2000s anime edits, like AMVs. Let me see. Let me see if there's a karaoke I can use for this. To survive, cause every time we touch. I think I know that one. I should know it. If I don't, well, that, you know, shame on me. How does this go? I still hear your voice. Wait, maybe I don't know this. Okay, I'm just gonna one shot it anyway. I still feel your touch in my dreams. Forgive me my weakness. I don't know this. Oh, without you, I do know this. Hard to survive. Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I could fly. Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last. I need you by my side. Cause every time we touch, I feel the static. And every time we kiss, I reach for the sky. Can't you hear my heartbeat? So I can't let you go. I want you in my life. I'm used to hearing this so much faster. Na 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 na. I've only heard the chorus. Mom, me me mom me mom me 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 mom me mom me me mom me me. Why is it so quiet all of a sudden? Oh. Ma 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 na la 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 la. Oh, this is another part that I don't know. Your arms are my castle. Your heart is my sky. I'm probably singing this wrong. They vibe, vibe? German? Tears that I cry. The good and the bad times. We've been through them all. You make me rise. Oh, when I fall. Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I could fly. Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last. I need you by my side. Cause every time we touch, I get this static. And every time we kiss, I reach for the sky. Can't you hear my heart beat? So I can't let you go. I want you in my life. Na 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 na
every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I could fly. Can't you hear my heartbeat fast? I want this to last. Need you by my side.
Oh, is it over? Okay. All right, that was Every Time We Touch, except I've never heard the verses before, so they become spoken word. I've only heard the pre-chorus.
Without you, it's hard to survive.
All right, for the next one, rather than a request, I'm actually going to bounce off of this and do one that I just thought of, because from that era of music where everyone was making music that sounds like this, there's only one that I really liked. I really hope it has a karaoke at least. If it doesn't, then I can't do it, but... oh, thank God. Okay, hold on. Pika Girl. I love this shit. Okay. But what I'm gonna do, what I'm gonna do for this one, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something new that I may have done before, but I don't think I've done before. I'm gonna add a pitch filter to both my voice and the instrumental so that I sound higher and the instrumental sounds higher. So it's like, it's not proper nightcore because nightcore is also supposed to be faster, but it'll be close enough, right? Let me see. Okay, wait. If I do this... Oh, no, wait. Okay, hold on. Oh, this is pitched down. Hold on. I have to switch to a different one. Pitch.
No, this is amazing.
This one? No. You're done. I don't do this also.
Yes, I found it. Okay.
So if I do this, I sound like a little chipmunk thing, right? I sound like a little bug, right? Do I sound like a bug? Bzz, 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 bzz. Am I a little bug? It should be right. Hold on. I'm gonna make sure that's what I sound like. I have to check my audio property really quick. Test, test, test. Okay, that's good. Sorry, I had to turn off desktop audio so I could hear it myself. All right, because usually I can't hear myself when I stream these. The only exception being autotune. And then I'll put it on desktop audio. Just like in Pokemon, you'd be a Pika girl in a Poke world. Yes, life would be so fun. I'd be a trainer boy and I would make the choice to go and search for you. I know that one. That one I was obsessed with when I was a little kid, when I was a little baby Apollo. Okay, so now both the instrumental and my voice should be pitched up by the same amount, so it should be in key. Let me know if it's not, though. Like, let me know as fast as you can, because there is a bit of delay today. All right, this is Pika Girl by Searle. Did I write it down yet? Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, this is Pika Girl, in the same vein as Every Time We Touch. Oh, no, wait. This is not karaoke. Hold on. It said it was. It lied to me. Okay. Let me see. Pika Girl instrumental. Okay, that'll have to work. I wish that we were on TV, just like in Pokemon. You'd be a na 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 na. Okay, that'll work. Sorry, I had to make sure it worked first. Alright, we're gonna start from the top. I am gonna grab these lyrics because they aren't posted on this video. So that I can read them. To read. Like Matilda. What do you want a book for? To read. Okay. Pika Girl, I'm sure. I wish that we were on TV, just like in Pokemon. You'd be a Pika Girl in the Poke world. Yes, life would be so fun. I'd be a trainer boy and I would make the choice to go and search for you. I'd throw my Pokeball and I would catch them all. You'd be my Pikachu. You're my Pika Girl in the Poke. Wait. Oh, I won the gym badge, but you won my heart. Pika Girl in a Poke World has learned that we can never part. The Pokeball in my life's open for you. You're my Pika girl in the Pokemon world, just like in Pokemon.
I did that wrong. Okay, I don't remember this as well as I thought I did. Oh, never mind. It's so embarrassing.
You're my Pika.
Wait,
I'm on the gym bed, but you want my heart. Pika girl in the Poké World. Now that I've got you, we can never part. The Pokeball in my life's open for you. You're my Pika girl in the Poké World, just like in Pokémon. Bring you sweets like rare candies, have all of your love to give. And then you'd use.
Wait. It's not here yet.
And then you sweets like rare candies, have all of your love to give. And then you'd use right then a sweet kiss DM. Super effective. Not even the Elite Four could stop us evermore. Together we can't fall. Our bond would never break and they're.
Oh. I don't know where I am in this song. Is it here?
Super effective. Not even the Elite Four could.
I don't know where the fuck I am. What is this?
Pikachu! Dimbash, but you want my heart. Pika girl in the Poké World. And now that I've got you, we can never part. The Pokeball in my life's open for you. You're my Pika girl in the Poké World, just like in Pokémon. You're my Pika girl in the Poké World. Oh, I want the gym bed, but you want my heart. Pika girl in the Poké World. And now that I've got you, we can never part. The Pokéball in my life's open for you. You're my Pika girl in the Poké World, just like in Pokémon.
Oh, it just ends abruptly. Okay, that works. There you go. Pika girl. Okay, let's see the red class. Maybe there's another one I can do while I still have this turned on. Let me see.
Be my bad boy, be my man, be my weekend lover, but don't be my friend. You can be my man, but understand.
I don't know the whole song for that one, so it would be another spoken word stumbling moment. Anyone that I know. Un poco loco. That counts, right? That's a meme song.
What color is this guy?
Oh, wait. I need to turn this off. Otherwise, you're going to get fly version.
You're gonna get the little flea version of Un poco loco. Okay. And desktop audio should also be no longer pitched up. Okay. Let me get Un poco loco. And we'll see. Oh yeah, I have to add that to the set list as well.
1 second, please.
The little encores take a little bit more effort because I don't prepare any of it beforehand. Okay. Un poco loco. This is from Coco, for anyone who doesn't know. It's a song from Coco, the Disney Pixar movie about Dia de los Muertos. Okay, this should work. Does this work? Please? Oh. Okay, no, that's not what I want. That's not a karaoke. It said no vocals. It lied to me. Oh, okay, I found one. So I'll have to get the lyrics first, though. Un poco loco. Letras. What color is the sky? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Al revés, ay mi amor, De los pies, ay, mi amor. Okay. All right, here we go. Un poco loco, Coco. Thank you for the request. Okay, let me fix my chat as well. All right, you ready? Let's go. I cannot crow. I can't crow like he can. Okay. What color is the sky? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You tell me that it's red. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. This is very quiet. Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You say, put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm nodding and I'm yesing. I'll count it as a blessing that I'm only un poco loco. It's very quiet. Okay, hold on. Maybe we should start over with a louder one. Let me see if I can find one. This is the official one. That sucks. Why is it so dim? Okay, hold on. I could just download it, but I don't want to. Okay, I'll download it. I'll download it, because if I download it, I can boost the audio myself. All right, 1 second. Sorry for that. I'll pitch it up too, because it's a little too low for me to do it that way. Like the way that I am doing it. What color is the sky? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Na da 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 da. Otherwise, you're just getting like a too low a cappella version. Yeah, okay, I got it. We can download it. Boom, boom, boom. And then if I do this, I can then add a master limiter to it. Is that better? Na 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 da 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 da. A little louder, actually. Da 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 da. Na 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 da 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 da. You say, put them on your head. Okay, that should be good. Sorry for that. I can't prepare any of the encore instrumentals ahead of time, so they're all going to be inconsistent. All right. I'm also going to pitch it up a little bit. Three. No. Two. One. Yeah, one's probably enough. All right. Na 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 na. What color is the sky? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You tell me that it's red. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You say, put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm nodding and I'm yesing. I'll count it as a blessing that I'm only un poco loco. Dum ba da ba da dum dum da ba da da ba da da ba da ba da ba da da ba da da. Okay. The loco that you make me, it is just un poco crazy. The sense that you're not making, the liberties you're taking, leaves my cabeza shaking. You are just un poco loco. Un poco, oh wait, is it here? Oh, it's here, okay, okay. Two, three. Un poquitito. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, it's here. Un poquitito. No, it's not! Where is it? I don't know where the fuck it is! Un poquitito loco. It kept feeling longer than it was supposed to be. I thought it was supposed to be one of those. Ba 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 ba. Un poquitito loco. It's so silly. It's such a silly little song. I love that one. I love that one. That whole movie has a lot of really good songs. I really like Ay de mi llorona, llorona de azul celeste. Ay de mi llorona, llorona de azul celeste. Oh yeah, there is a bit of delay today. So what I recommend, if you're ever delayed, is to increase the playback speed. Is to increase the playback speed, and then it will catch you up to the beginning, or not the beginning, like where we are right now. Mm-hmm. YouTube tragically does not do that automatically, which I think it should, but it doesn't. But that's fine. Let me see. Let me see what other requests we have.
Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Ves todo al revés, ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Creo que piensas con los pies. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Let me see.
I don't feel like a lot of these count. Like, for you know, Hanashi, I don't think that's really a meme. It was very popular in the sense of being a meme, but I don't think it was like a joke song. It wasn't silly. Oh, I would do Gangnam Style, but I don't know it. And I don't want to butcher Korean if I haven't practiced it first. I at least want to butcher it well. You know? Boku no Pico. But I said I wasn't going to do Boku no Pico. I said I wasn't going to do... Well, if you're requesting it, maybe. Okay, hold on. I'll see if there's an instrumental. I don't even know what that's called. Oh, like leak spin. Okay, I'll bite, I'll do it. Because this way I can at least blame it on you. Okay, let me get the lyrics because I don't know this that well. But it is very simple, so it shouldn't be too hard. Not for free, but for request. More like not voluntarily of my own volition, I guess, is what I meant. Because there aren't very many here that I know well enough. That's the tragic part. Like, when I was setting up today's set list, I really struggled to think of, like, meme songs that I knew well enough to sing. Okay, let's try. What's the volume like? Oh, God! Oh, is there singing there? No naka de. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, let's start it over, because I have to write it down anyway. And I think after that, there's no showing my face for a minute. I'm gonna have to like disappear instantly, so we'll call that the last encore. what is it called?
恋をしようよ。恋を...
Hold on.
恋をしようよ。恋をしようよ。Okay. 恋を、恋をしようよ。
Okay. I don't want to do this, but I will. There's no corner of my heart I wouldn't turn over to the world. All right, let's go. From the top, I have to be ready to sing that line, because there is a line in the beginning. I forgot about that. Okay, let's go. You ready? I'm not. Okay, the Boku no Pico theme. I think there are actually multiple, but this is the only one that I know. The first theme, probably...
恋をしようよ。恋が生まれる君の中で、恋をしようよ。キスする前に。 恋をしようよ。目を見つめて恋を抱きしめて。
I hate that it's actually cute.
手をつなごう。街のシグナル変わる瞬間。息吹を出したら。 恋をしようよ。キスする前に。恋をしようよ。もう離さない。いつもの空が眩しくなるね。ドキドキの胸。ほら、聞こえる。
Let's pray that there's not a bridge, because I don't know it. Oh, is it not here? Oh, it's an instrumental break. Okay. I'd call it more than questionable. This anime is detestable. It's detestable. Okay, let's go. Next verse.
手をつなごぎゅっとどこまでも朝の歯磨き昼のランチさえ一緒に行こうよポケットの中100円玉とチョコ二つだけ電車に揺れて遠くに行こう夏の海辺にたどり着いて裸になろうよハッピネス愛してるハッピネスほらねハッピネスありがとうハッピネス君に恋をしようよキスする前に恋をしようよもう離さないいつもの空が眩しくなるねドキドキの胸ほら聞こえる風が走り出すハッピネス熱みたげハッピネス
Does this end?
言えるハッピネス大好きさハッピネスハッピネス君を君を
Please tell me this is the last one
恋をしようよキスする前に恋をしようよときめきしめて恋をしようよ手をつないでね恋をしようよキスする前に恋をしようよ二人でずっと恋をしようよ目を見つめて恋を抱きしめよ恋を抱きしめよ恋を抱きしめよ
Oh my god! No way. No way. I was forced by my friends to see the whole three episodes. I was forced by a friend to watch the first episode. I don't remember if I watched the other two. I just remember that there were three. Oh no, wait, I do think I watched another one because I do remember one of the other themes vaguely. It was like, that's the other one that I remember. I don't remember the other one. So if that's the third one, then they did make me watch all three. But this was when I was in middle school, so... God, it's been so long. I hate that that's actually kind of nostalgic, like screaming over this cursed-ass anime with friends. Anyway, that was something. Oh, actually, I'm not going to call that the final encore. I'll try one more, because there is another similar song that it's like, the song is really good, but the anime is detestable, like this one. The anime is detestable, like this one. I don't know if this is a full anime or if it's like a one episode thing, but it has a theme song. I need you to help me remember what the anime is called because I don't know what to search. I do remember. Never mind. Okay. So the anime I'm talking about is Yarichin Bitsibu, which is like the Yarichin High School Bitch Club. And in Japanese, if you don't know, like, the word bitch is almost exclusively used to refer to someone who's, like, submissive in a sexual situation. So it's basically like the Yarichin Bottom Club. But honestly, more derogatory. There is a theme song for this that is so good. It is unironically so good. And it is also a meme, so... Let me see. Oh, Sing King has a karaoke for this? No way. Yeah, this is another one of those that's like very like, the anime is not good. It's bad. Don't watch it. Unless that's, I guess that's your cup of tea, but like it's detestable and cursed. But the theme song is so fire. I've never sung this before, so I'm probably going to mess up, but that's fine. We'll call this the true finale because I don't want to end with four encores. That's an unlucky number for me. I thought bitch meant female dogs. That's what it means over here, like in the States and in like a lot of English-speaking society. But in Japan, they've adopted the word specifically only for like sexual context. So like if you hear the word bitch in like an anime or in any Japanese media, they're calling, it's basically like the same as like calling someone a whore. This is like the Yarichin Horror Club. The anime is about this like high school club of guys who like are like sexual servants for other students because all the students at the academy are pent up and also heteroflexible at least, I guess. Yeah, it is very cursed from what I hear. I haven't watched this one, but I have heard about it and I love the opening theme. It's so good. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do the opening theme. Okay, Touch Me. Yarichin Bitsibu or Yarichin Bitch Club.
I wanna touch your body, 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 body.
Is this too loud? I gotta turn that down.
Tech, tech, testing you. Yep, it's the only one. Shaberitai, shaberenai. Da 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 da. All I fret at me tie. Daki aitai. Haraka no shi de. Chotto shita ire chatte mo ii kana. Ah, hasu no daro. Rinkai wa yada.
Whoops.
I thought
it was over.
Te bara bara ni nachae yo.
I don't know this very well. Bump.
Body, 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 body. Dote desu. Zettai mechu zenritsen. That you sugu yaritai wo ase daku de samarasenai. Kimi wa shoujo nano, boku wa yarichin bitchi no osu da yo. Ah, tsutsumaretai na kimi no nemaku ni.
Wait, fallen? Hua hua, hua hua, body, 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 body. Hua hua, hua hua, hua hua, body, 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 body. I don't know this very well. It's really good though, like the song, it's banger. Even if it's disgusting.
Haitai, chakui de hoke, kimi no kokoro ga shiritai dake da yo. Oh, tsurenai taido, sosorare chau te.
Whoops.
ina kimochi wa hiranai. Shiritai koto bakare no, 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 na, 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 nonke de mo hii yo. Kasete yaru kara te no rizumu bizuto. La 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 pa pa zen 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 bu shiritai kimi no koto.
Koto
nitai yo. I wanna touch your body,
body, body, body, body, body, body, body, body, body, body. Oh. Okay, there's no more bodies. Let the bodies hit the floor, baby. Okay. Okay, we're gonna call that the end. We're gonna call that the end. I can't do anymore. I can't do anymore. Okay. That was Touch Me from, it's the opening theme for Yarichin Bitsibu or the Yarichin Slut Club. I hate that word, slut.
Ew.
It's gross. I don't like that word. It's mean. It's not nice. Respect women. Anyway. that's the end. We're not going to do any more requests, unfortunately, but I hope you could enjoy the silly little cursed set list. I wanted to do a cursed set list for a long time anyway, so I'm glad that I finally got around to it. I hope that you could enjoy these songs. Today's stream will be archived. I don't think anything is copyright bad for today, so we should be safe to keep it up, even if I'm humiliated. So if I get too embarrassed, I may choose to hide it and maybe restrict it to members only, but probably not. I'm going to try not to. I'm going to try to stand by my decisions. Anyway, let me actually bring in some BGM so that we can wrap up. Actually, should we wrap up here or should we wrap up in the home screen? We can do it here. We can do it here. Oh, actually, since we have the microphone out, let me go ahead and bring this out as well. For anyone who might be new here, if this is your first stream, I'm very sorry. Oh no, not flip vertical. Whoops. Where is it? Center vertical. There we go. Okay. So if you're new here, if maybe you've been around for a while, but this is your first time making it to the end of a stream, this is a song that I wrote just for this occasion. It is a silly little tune that I use to wrap everything up, send you off on your way. Heartfelt message from me to you. It is called Goodbye. It's the goodbye song. Sorry that you're just joining. Sorry to anyone who's just coming in. This is the end. But have no fear. The VOD will go up instantly. As soon as this stream is over, you can rewind and watch whatever you want. Setlist was quite cursed as far as my standards go, but I feel like it could have been worse. I hope it wasn't too detestable for you. Okay, I'm going to do it a little lower because my voice is a little fried today. Sorry. You ready? Let me adjust my microphone a little bit. All right, this is the goodbye song.
1, 2, 3, 4. This is goodbye.
You know what? Oh, I forgot the lyrics. My brain is so fried from the cursed songs that we sung today. Okay, from the top.
1, 2, 3, 4. This is goodbye. It's time I wished you well. You know it really has been so well. The story might be over, but there's so much left to tell. We could run away, leave any day. Or not, you know it's okay. Maybe it's absurd, but I'm at a loss for words. So I'll say goodbye. Let's bid a sweet farewell and part before the morning bell. The music's slowing down just like a carousel. And though it makes me cry, this is goodbye.
Okay. Whoa. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, I'll bring the BGM back now. So, usually at this point of the stream, I would show you the schedule for next week, but I did not finish it. I did not finish it. I'm still working on a couple of days, so I will not show you the schedule, but I will talk about it a little bit. I will talk about some of the things that I'm working out. So one thing's for sure, Monday will be a new weekly game. I'm going to be real with you. I am so tempted to make it Ape Escape so that we can finish the game, because I'm only managing to play video games on stream if it's like a weekly thing now. So we're probably going to get back into Ape Escape and finish that every Monday, since Monday there are like my self-indulgent streams lately anyway. I will stream something on Tuesday maybe, though I might take Tuesday off to record because I do have a recording deadline that I'm really like failing on, because I'll schedule the time to record and then I'll try and then it doesn't sound any good, so I have to do it again another time. Thursday, I do know what I'm doing. Thursday, I have a stream with my bestie Sky, If you've been around for a while, you may remember early on in my streaming career, I did a collab with my bestie Sky, Sky Aurealis, playing the first We Were Here, the very first We Were Here game. We want to go through the entire franchise eventually, so we're going to play We Were Here 2. It's the sequel. It's like We Were Here 2, like T-O-O, like we were also here, but it's 2 as in like number 2 as well, because it's the second game in the franchise. But yeah, we're going to play We Were Here 2 on Thursday, so I look forward to that. It'll be a few hours earlier than my usual stream time, I think. I can't remember exactly when we scheduled it for, but I will have the schedule posted as soon as possible. I'll make it my mission to get it done tonight, and then to upload everything tomorrow. Friday, we will be doing something. Can't figure it out yet. Who knows? Fun mystery, but we will be streaming on Friday. And then Saturday, it'll be something voice acting related. For Saturday, I'm thinking of doing another voiceover puppet. You may remember that. That is a stream where I will voice act anything that you want as submitted to a Google form. Feel free to like cook up things in your head that you'd like me to voice act. Preferably like longer things than just one sentence, because it takes a bit of time to set each one up properly. So work up like a paragraph-ish, maybe a little bit more. Nothing too long. Like, I don't want to read 10 pages for one person, but like a paragraph or two is good. Gives me something to read. So that's what I'm thinking we're gonna do. Pretty sure, like I'm 95% sure. And if it's anything different, it'll be like another like script reading, like a transcript reading of a movie, maybe Shrek 2. But I think I'm gonna save that for another week. So that's what I'm thinking we're gonna do. So yeah, for sure, Thursday will be a collab with Sky. Probably, most probably, there will be voiceover puppet on Saturday. And Monday, I am currently thinking I'm gonna do Ape Escape, but I may decide against it and do like a newer game. Since, you know, for the last month and a half or more, I've been playing The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword, so I should probably do something less self-indulgent for Mondays. So we'll see. It'll be a new game, though. It'll be a game that we aren't currently playing. So either a new game or a game that we, like, dropped and need to finish. We could take up, you know, Cult of the Lamb again, because there's DLC that we haven't done. Who knows? Who knows? I will think about it. I might put up a poll if I really can't decide. But probably not, because I need to have that decided tonight. So yeah, that's next week. I don't have a schedule for you to show, like to show for you yet, but I will tomorrow. It'll be up tomorrow. At the very latest, it'll be up like Monday morning. Maybe another Zelda game. Not next. I really want to. I'd love to just play nothing but Zelda games every Monday forever, but I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna do it after this game, maybe. Or maybe after the next game. There are a lot of games I want to play on Mondays. Like, when I'm saving for, like, way later, like, when I have, like, more regulars per stream, I really want to do Skyrim, but with donation things. Because when you have more regulars, there's less pressure on few people to donate. With Skyrim, I want to play through Skyrim and have, like if you donate this amount, it'll summon a bunch of cheese or something. I really want to do that. I really want to do that someday. And I want to play through every Zelda game eventually. So yeah, keep your eyes peeled for whatever, but not next, and not anytime immediately soon. I'd love to see you play any games as long as you're having fun. I appreciate you saying that. I really appreciate that. I do want to try to do games that other people are interested in, though. So at the very least, it'll be Ape Escape, because people have expressed wanting me to finish it and wanting me to get their Zodiac, because every single monkey that you can catch, there are 366 of them, maybe 365 monkeys. All the monkeys in the game, they have a birthday and a zodiac message attached to them, so I can like read out your birthday message when we finish. We can go through all of them, and that can be like its own stream. But yeah, that's what we'll do. I think we're gonna do Ape Escape, pretty sure. Okay, let me see if we can raid today, if YouTube will let us. It's been pretty nice lately. I haven't had that issue for a while, so and when it does, it's not a big deal. I can just raid into my own stream. Except today I can't, because I don't have another one, so... Let me see, who can we raid today? Who is live? Who's live and prime for raiding? Oh my goodness, so many punishment streams. Today is the punishment day, isn't it? Huh. Let me see... Actually, let me go to this viewer, so I can see more. One second. Because I try to raid into people who are around the same CCV, if I can. Let me see. What is she doing? Okay, no, not that one. Oh, this is hard. There are so many to choose from. And most of them are punishments. Who should we raid? Who should we raid? Okay, good, good, good. If you follow Production Kawaii, there is a new gen debuting. There is a new gen debuting under Production Kawaii. It is a cool little company with a lot of really sweet people in it. Reina is doing a pre-debut party stream, celebrating the gen and talking about it, I guess, hyping it up. So that's what we're going to raid into. That's what we're going to raid into today. Feel free to get immersed in whatever she's talking about. And if you're interested, stick around for the debuts. Very, very excited for all the Production Kawaii girls, so look forward to it. Look forward to it. Okay, that's what we're going to raid into today. All right, I think that covers everything. Like I said, I will have my schedule for next week posted tomorrow or the day after, early morning, if it's like really crunchy, like if I'm really crunching for it. But yeah, I should have it tomorrow, honestly. I should have it tomorrow, so keep your eyes peeled for that. Lots of fun coming. Lots of fun coming. Let's keep up the good vibes, I guess. I'm very spacey lately because I've been sleeping so much. So if I ever seem out of it, that's why. but trust that I'm having lots of fun. So thank you for spending time with me today. Thank you for enduring today's karaoke set list. Yeah, okay. That is all for today. I think I didn't miss anything important. So on that note, お疲れ様! アポロケブラでした! I'm Apollo Kepler, the false idol VTuber. Finally signing off. But that set list was a chore. Never again. Except probably again. Maybe someday.
Maybe someday.
Like the magic conch shell from SpongeBob.
Nothing.
All right. See you later. Bye-bye. Thank you.